SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to stop showing gray text predictions on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've ever been typing inside of a text message, and as you type something, you notice that there's a gray completion of the word that you're currently typing, then you could tap the space button to automatically complete that word. But if you find that this is making it difficult for you to type and you would like to remove this setting, then you need to change something called Show Predictions in Line. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option. Then you can scroll down again and choose Keyboard from this menu. Now you just need to scroll down until you find the Show Predictions in Line option, and then you can tap the button to the right of that to turn it off. Now if you go back to the Messages app, you'll see that that gray predictive text is now gone, so you'll be able to type without worrying about automatically completing something that you didn't mean to.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.